Hey, Canteen Boy, shouldn't you ask your mother before you buy something for the house?
Thanks for asking, Mr. McIntyre. Actually, I've been given a carte blanche to furnish my room as I see fit.
Wow.
I got a beer can collection, rock and roll posters, a 20-gallon fish tank. This lava lamp could actually be a nice little treat for the fish. Yeah, I wish somebody would pass me the laughing gas. Anyways, Mr. McGrath, how much is this going to set me back?
For you, Canteen Boy,
$8,000.
What is this, lava made out of gold? $8,000, give me a break.
Wow, Canteen Boy, you're a real tough negotiator. I'll tell you what, I'll give it to you for $16,000.
Yeah, whatever. This guy forgot he's having a garage sale, thinks he's running a Ferrari dealership.
Hey, Pete, how much for the whistle?
Oh, 50 cents.
Mr. Henry, give me 50 cents. I'll whistle for you.